قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إنما الأعمال بالنيات وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى فمن كانت هجرته إلى دنيا يصيبها أو إلى امرأة ينكحها هجرته إلى ما هاجر إليه.
محمد peace be upon him said the reward of deeds depends upon the intentions and every person will get the reward according to what he has intended. So whoever emigrated for worldly benefits or for a woman to marry, his emigration was for what he emigrated for.